thought you was coming with the truck.
No, I'm coming to pay you.
Oh, okay. I think I found it, bro. Yeah,
don't add that part. But yeah, man. Okay. I'm turning it around. I work too hard.
I take too many risks. There's too many risks on that road for you to give it away. Don't do that. I'll be goddamn if I stand on the side of a freeway and I almost get hit by cars and shit. And laying underneath these vehicles, the hydraulics go out and that motherfucker's gonna hit the ground. And I'm gonna be dead in the motherfucker.
And you don't have nothing to show for it.
That's my whole point. I ain't gonna be eligible until next year to take it again.
Why not?
I failed my pre-trip and then COVID came.
Oh yeah, yeah.
And then when
yeah.
COVID came, I didn't go back. So
well shit, you can go back this year?
No, it's 2 years. 2 years.
For real?
2 years, man. Every 2 years. If you don't complete the process. Yep.
I ain't realized that, man. I'm glad I'm not my shit out.
Right. So shit. I'm 1 year in.
You but 1 year?
Next year, I'll be ready to take it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you get your, I tell you what, you get your CDL, man.
Yeah.
Get start saving up now.
Yeah.
For one of them big ass records, because that's where the money's at
exactly.
Right there.
Exactly.
The money ain't this.
No.
The money ain't this.
The money is that. That's the money.
That's the money.
That's the money.
You can move this motherfucker to the next block and get about $500.
For $500, just to hook and go. Like I said, a couple miles, $500.
That's it.
Yeah.
That's it. Come to wrench it out.
Yeah.
Come to wrench it out. A couple of hours.
Yeah.
A grand.
A grand for a winch out. Yeah.
So.
Like that, man.
So yeah, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna get into that shit. It's just one step at a time.